Hello and welcome to Indus News from Islamabad, and I'm Jawad Tehami, and these are the headlines.
Pakistan's Prime Minister Imran Khan has welcomed the announcement regarding intra-Afghan talks starting Saturday in Doha. In a statement, Khan said Pakistan played a key role in facilitating the Afghan peace process to this juncture. He reiterated that there is no military solution to the conflict and it is up to Afghan leaders to seize this historic opportunity for peace. The Chinese government has imposed restrictions on staff at the US embassy and its consulates in mainland China and Hong Kong. This comes after Chinese diplomats in the US were asked to get approval before visiting university campuses or holding events. The two countries are at odds over a range of issues, including trade and the handling of the COVID-19 pandemic. Germany says 10 EU states have agreed to take 400 unaccompanied minors who fled Greece's largest migrant camp when it was gutted by fire. Close to 13,000 people have been living in squalor in the overcrowded Moria camp on Lesbos. Families have been sleeping in fields and on roads after fleeing the blaze on Wednesday as the authorities struggle to find them accommodation.
That's all for now. For the latest updates, you can follow us on social media at Indus.news.